Golden foot, Lionel Messi. The boy with amazing football talent was born on 24 June 1987 in Rosario, Santa Fe province. His father, Jorge Horácio Messi, was a factory steel worker, and his mother, Celia María Cuccittini, was a part-timer cleaner. Messi was just 5 years old when he stepped in the game football. He started playing for a local club named as Grandoli, in which his own father was the coach. He played with the boys who were older than him, and he faced no difficulties. Messi had relatives in Western Catalonia, so they managed to talk to the then director of FC Barcelona, Carles Rexach, and was selected after giving a trial for the club. The club agreed to pay for the Messi bills on a demand that he has to shift to Barcelona, Spain. The family agreed and moved to Barcelona. Messi played for Barcelona's junior team for 3 years, from 2000 to 2003, and scored 37 goals in 30 matches he played. He made his debut for the senior team when he was just 17 years old, and it was a record then. He debuted for the senior team against RCD Espanyol. He even became the youngest to score a club goal. In the year 2006, he became the permanent player for the senior Barcelona team. He then improved and started finding nets more than often than earlier. His comparisons were then made with the star player Maradona as world's best goals, which were done by Maradona, were done by Messi in the exactly same manner. In the year 2009, Messi won Ballon d'Or, defeating Cristiano Ronaldo by the biggest margin ever. In the same year, he won FIFA Player of the Year, as he made his club win 2009 Club World Cup and became the first player of Argentina to receive this award. He then continued to win the FIFA Ballon d'Or award for 3 more years. He became the first one to receive the award for consecutive 4 years. He is the only person to score 5 hat-tricks in the Champions League. He has many more awards and has achieved so much in so less time. Few of his greatest achievements are: World Soccer Greatest 11 of All Time. He has been the part of this team in 2013. FIFA Pro World 11, 2007, 2008, 2009 until today, that is 2014. For these consecutive years, he is the part of this prestigious team. Guinness World Records title for the most goals in a calendar year, 2012. He scored a total of 91 goals. Most Man of the Match awards in a single FIFA World Cup, that is 4, and achieve this milestone in year 2014. And many more countless achievements he has in his kitty. With only 28 years of age, he will add more jewels to his golden career. He is currently known as the best football player ever.